Hey guys, it's Kathy here, and you're watching Tesla Journey. Hey friend.
Well, we name it, but like that guy, I won't pay for them though.
Another thing that's really nice is when you have slow traffic, you just got autopilot and it does all the driving for you. But since we're heading over to OC detailing right now and people are going pretty slow, I'm just letting autopilot do all the work for me. So it's really nice. So I have my hands on the wheel just in case, because sometimes it tells you to put your hands on the wheel. So I just have my hand on the wheel. Another thing that's nice is auto lane change, so all I have to do is signal and the car changes lanes by itself.
In 2 miles at exit number 19 for Thornton Avenue, take the ramp right. Your destination.
And we have arrived.
God, I'm gonna shoot.
Hey guys, I'm the manager of OC Detailing. Just kidding. It just goes to show how sweet these guys at OC Detailing are. They let us sit in their seats. So this is usually where either Joe or Anthony sits. But they're like, you can sit here because you're waiting for your car. So mommy's on the other side over there. Mommy. and I'm on this side. And we are just chilling. They are working on a Model X behind me, another red beauty. Currently they're working on tinting the film, so it's looking really nice right now. But yeah, so we're currently just waiting for our car, we're just chilling. It's a nice environment around here. So. Hey guys, so this is Spa Days part two. So we just went in for, it was a little over 2 weeks because we went down to LA, as you saw in my previous video. And so we couldn't go back to OC detailing until now. But we have just gotten all the bubbles out and everything else because we're supposed to come back in. So just today they were able to check it up and it was all good. So yeah, so like I explained in my previous video, we did the hood, the lights, the fenders, the front bumper. And so just today they were able to, there's a big old seam right here which they were able to get rid of, which was really nice. You can still see a line, but that's that, because they want to be able to make it easier on us. And also this body line down. So rear bumper. We had a few little bubbles, but they were able to get rid of those for us. And yeah. So the film has held up pretty nice so far. You know, washing it and everything, because they have Sequoia's Finest on it, it makes it super easy. So when we headed down to LA, we had a lot of bugs in the front. And it was really easy to clean off because of the Sequoia's Finest on there. So basically it doesn't attach itself to the paint and make it super hard to clean. So yeah, so this has been Spa Days part two. A lot of bugs like to get onto my car. I don't know if you guys can see that little guy right there, but yeah, this car does tend to attract a lot of bugs for some good reason. But yeah, that's everything. And also I forgot to mention the mirrors. So they have it wrapped until here, they don't wrap the whole mirror. And then we have all of the window pillars. So it's this guy up here. So, yeah. And that's that.